It is truly amazing that FreePBX does not provide a simple call forwarding to external numbers like your mobile phone out of the box. However, you can easily do this using custom destinations. So, this is Thomas from HotQ404, and let's do just that. Before I explain the idea behind our call forwarding, let's quickly check after logging in if we have a possibility to place those outgoing connections. So we'll go to connectivity and trunks, and you can see here two of those, SIP and PJ SIP trunk, but you can use any of those. You can add an analog line, or like with our other videos, it can be a GSM or even a mobile trunk. Having those, we'll go to outbound routes and make sure that we have at least one using those trunks. And as you see, I will use a SIP channel. Then in dial patterns, I restricted my outgoing connections to just local 9-digit numbers. Now to explain the idea behind our call forwarding, I will quickly switch to terminal, and after logging in to our console with asterisk, R and some Vs, we will place an outgoing connection and I will use my soft phone and call a temporary number with just a looped announcement. And after making this call, you will see that at the very beginning of our dial plan, we have a from internal context. And this is a default one for outgoing connections. So we will use that in our call forwarding. So once again, in our FreePBX, we will go to admin, custom destinations, add destination, and as a target, we will set from internal, comma, and the number you want to have this call forwarding. So I will just, for testing purposes, use the previous one, comma, one. The description must be unique because it will be visible in all the places where you want to use this custom destination. You don't need any additional notes, and since this is outgoing connection, I will set return to no. And basically, this is it. So just for testing purposes, to show you that it actually works, I'm going to use this destination in my 101 extension. So if we do a quick edit, you go to advanced, and at the very end, you have a possibility to set some optional destinations. So I will set this call forwarding if my phone is unreachable, busy, and do not answer. Since I have just one of those, I have just one option of custom destinations, and I have DND, do not disturb, activated on my phone, so it should automatically go to this forwarded number because the phone will be unreachable. And as you can see, you can set this custom destination anywhere. You can go to inbound routes and set it there. You can go to IVR and set it as another entry in your IVR, as a timeout destination, invalid destination, basically anywhere. So after setting this call forwarding in a few places, we can do some test calls to check if this actually works. Let's quickly jump once again to our Asterisk console, and I will use my soft phone with 100 extension to call 101. And if we stop it right now and just scroll through the dial plan, you will see that at one point we tried to call SIP 101, the phone was busy, and we forwarded the connection to my external number using my default outbound route. If we test the same for our incoming connections, as you can see, my call got caught by catch all destination in inbound routes. It moved to IVR, and since I pressed 3, it got forwarded to our external number. So as you can see, it is pretty straightforward, so feel free to use it in your FreePBX. So that's it for today. Have an amazing day. Thank you again for watching, and see you in the next one.